decent sized smallmouth for this creek.
Little guy, but for this size creek, it's pretty nice.
I'm gonna throw him back. First one of the day. Yeah. See if we can catch some more. It's a small baby
smallmouth bass.
You ever had fish tanks or something, you put that in there, but
yeah.
I don't keep wildfish. I believe they just stay in the wild.
Here we go.